Hey, I'm Donald. I'm in the cabinet making program, one of the skilled trades at Humber School of Applied Technology. And this is the Center for Trades and Technology here on Carrier Drive. This building hosts many of our skilled trades programs. Over the next 90 seconds, I'm gonna show you around the school. Ready? Let's go, shall we? The Center for Trades and Technology goes beyond the traditional classroom setting and provides a simulated working environment, state-of-the-art equipment, and apprenticeship programs to help you nail down your career in the trades.
You don't get a better sense of progress from when you stand back and you see what you've built. It's a fantastic feeling.
See what I mean? From the townhouses for the home renovation students to the fully equipped work labs and shops for the cabinet making and plumbing students, Humber has you covered.
They like to be up to date, use the latest and greatest in tech, the newest tools, teach us anything of emerging technologies, anything new like that. They'll want to basically make it so that we succeed in ever-advancing world.
Right now, there's a huge demand for the skilled trades, and Humber provides in-school training, practical job experience, and technical theory. But don't take my word for it. Let's see what other students have to say about how Humber's helping them construct a career.
I feel like this program really sets everybody up for being able to just get right into it because it teaches you so much in the little time that you have here.
Well, there you have it. A high voltage 90 second tour of a quality education here at Humber's Center for Trades and Technology. To view a video about a specific program, click here. See you at Carrier Drive.